Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to make these candy canes. Okay, so all you need is some yarn, so I'm using cotton yarn, but you can use acrylic as well, a pair of scissors, a 3mm hook, a yarn needle, and a little bit of stuffing. Okay, to start, you can start with any color. I'm going to use green. Make a slip knot. And then we're going to chain 31. Okay, once you've chained 31, skip the last chain that you made and make one single crochet in each chain. Okay, once you have single crochet 30, you just want to chain one and turn and make one single crochet in each stitch. Okay, so once you've done your two rows of green, that's how it should look. Next, we're going to take the white make a slip knot. Okay, and we're going to just pull it through. Turn your work. And you're going to make one single crochet in each stitch again. Okay, so just leave the green yarn attached and we'll use that for the next row. Okay, after that row, just do the same with the green. Chain one and turn. And make one single crochet in each stitch. So every row should still have 30 single crochets. There's no increases or decreases. Okay, so now that we've finished with the white, we're going to go back to the green. So just put your white yarn aside, pick up the green, chain one, turn your work. Okay, so all we need to do now is two more rows of green and two more rows of white. So just every time you get to the end, chain one and turn. And it's just one single crochet in each stitch. So at the end you should have four stripes, two of green and two of white, or whichever color you're using. So I'm just going to finish my rows and then I'll come back and show you how to stitch it all together. Because right now it just looks like green bacon. Okay, so here's how it looks after all of my rows are done. So it's already starting to twist. So you just want to chain one. And then you're going to cut your yarn long enough to stitch it closed. So you just want to stitch this bit closed with it. And then cut your green yarn. Okay, next you want to cut a piece of yarn that's going to be long enough to stitch all the way to the other end and close this end up. Okay, to stitch the sides closed, you want to go through the first chain on the green. And then on the white, you want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, and go through the fifth one. And we just go through the back loop. Okay, so you're skipping these first four stitches. And then you just want to stitch all of them together all the way around. So back loop of the next one and the green chain on the other side. So here's how it looks with the sides all stitched together. And I've gone and stuffed it. So I just stuffed it from each end. Next we're going to close the ends. So I'm just going to fold it over. Stitch along here. And same with the other end. So just fold it over and stitch. Okay, so let's just get rid of the starting tail. And then I'll do the same with this side. Okay, and this is the starting tail from when you stitch the side together. So I'll just use these two ends and knot them together. Okay, just hide them inside the candy cane. And then all you want to do is just make it curl in. So I'm just going to weave it in and out to about there. And then I've gone over to the next green stripe. Weave it in and out a couple of times. You should be able to pull it down. Okay, so just make a knot so it stays like that. Okay, so that's the pattern. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.